You two get behind that rock. Billy and I will lead them off.
Two of the strangers have escaped the Volkites and are heading for the beach.
A blast from the invisible ray gun will soon stop them.
Mechanical men can't follow us through those flames.
Look. Are you sure this is the lost continent of Atlantis?
There's no doubt about it.
What a story this will make for my paper. Girl reporter discovers civilization 10,000 feet below the ocean.
Boy, I'd like to explore that city.
So would I.
Perhaps we'd better get back to the submarine before we run into any more of these strange people.
Look closely, Martis. Have you ever seen such people before?
No, but I'll venture they're in league with Unger Khan.
Returning with strange prisoners.
Darius approaches the city with strange captives.
Strange captives? Who are they?
We believe them to be agents of Unger Khan.
Oh. There will be no peace in Atlantis until we have broken the power of this evil usurper, Unger Khan.
Before we could return and capture the strangers, the Volkites appeared and destroyed them with their atom guns.
I wanted them alive. They are alive.
Jared's men have captured them, Your Majesty, and are heading for the secret city.
Take a strong force and recapture the prisoners at any cost.
Submarine and wait there. I'm going to follow the juggernaut and see where they're taking him.
Can I come along?
Better not. It's too dangerous.
Let us sleep.
Sully! Sully!
What's the matter? Something yet?
Oh, don't shoot!
Howdy. Meet my friend Sully.
Pleased to meet you. This is Briney.
Howdy.
He wants us to go that way.
This way?
Yeah.
All right, General. All right.
Maybe a little music could make them feel more sociable.
our guest bound? He is no prisoner. Release him. At once!
Now I, Unga Khan, may more fittingly welcome you to my undersea kingdom of Atlantis.
Your soldiers have already welcomed us.
They've killed my assistant and made off with my son and Lieutenant Corrigan.
The soldiers who attacked you were not my men. They were followers of Sharon. This Lieutenant Corrigan you mentioned and your son have undoubtedly been made prisoners of that tyrant. They must be rescued immediately.
Order out the Imperial Guard.
Thank you. It is I who should thank you. Never before has Atlantis been honored by a visitor from the upper world. However, I'm curious to know how you were able to penetrate the depth of the ocean.
We use a super submarine propelled by rocket motors, which I perfected especially for the purpose.
Quite interesting, Professor. Do you think these rocket motors could be built powerful enough to lift this tower?
There's no limit to their size nor power. Given time and the necessary equipment, I can construct rocket motors that would raise this tower clear to the upper world.
Good. You shall start at once.
Are you actually proposing to move this huge metal tower? Why?
Because it contains all the machinery which has enabled me to harness the atom, the most destructive force known to science. Once I reach the surface, I'll either become supreme ruler of the upper world or destroy it.
Professor Norton would never agree to help you in such a fiendish plan.
He's insane if he thinks I will.
We have ways of persuading people to do our bidding. Come to him. This machine will merely transform his mind so that he will obey me. Prepare the transformer.
Transformation!
Look out!
break the elevator.